Hey guys, it's Dr. Turpon here back again for another video, and today I'm opening up all my boxes and I'm hoping to get Sandy. So yeah, I'm just opening up my boxes and I don't think I'm gonna get Sandy, which is the newest legendary if you guys don't know. But I'm gonna be opening up these two big boxes and these 136 small boxes, and yeah, let's hope we get Sandy. But I know I'm gonna get at least one star power from this, because my chances, as you can see here, my chances for star power is 1.0488, which is weird because it used to be only 1.000, but now apparently they're increasing those, and I have 0% chance to get it like any of the brawlers that already have all of them, and my legendary chance is 0.1510. So yeah, my legendary chance isn't great. I'm probably gonna get like a star power, maybe two. I don't know, but yeah, let's start opening up these boxes. And if I get a star power, I'm just gonna be just like playing it. And before we start, I just want to say I'm really sorry for not like uploading my two like upload days like recently, because I've just been like really busy. I've been pushing 8-bit, as you can see, is at 864 trophies. So yeah, so I'm really sorry about that, but now let's get right into the box opening. Okay, so I open up all my boxes and I don't think I got any star powers. Like, maybe I got one and I didn't notice, but I'm just looking through all of these and I didn't get any star powers. What? I am so confused. Like, so if I have 1% for something, like, if I have 1% for something, that means I should get it 1 in every 100 boxes. But I didn't get any. I'm so confused. Like, what? I'm so confused. Okay, but I have 10,368 coins. So I'm gonna upgrade like some of these brawlers because like I have so many coins now. I can upgrade like a whole bunch of them. So yeah, I think I'm gonna start by upgrading Rico because yeah, like is like his new animation for Loader Rico is like really nice. So yeah, I'm just gonna upgrade him to level 10, and I still have 800 coins left. Think I'm gonna upgrade Colt, and then yeah, I'm gonna upgrade Colt. Then I'm gonna upgrade Tick, cause like even though I didn't really like Tick when he first came out, like he's really good right now. So I wanna get him to power level 9. And I don't know who to upgrade now. I think I'm gonna upgrade Bull to level 10 because his star powers are pretty good. And let's see how many coins I have left. Okay, so I have 2,900. Okay, so I can upgrade one. I think one brawler to level 9 if he or she is level 7. I can upgrade maybe two if they're. Can I upgrade two? Yeah, I can. I can upgrade two if they're power level 8. I think I'm gonna upgrade Jean to level 9, and then sorry. I'm also gonna upgrade. I think I'm just gonna upgrade Penny. So now I only have four brawlers that aren't like level 9, and I'm still so confused. I thought that like if you had like a 1% chance, that means you get one in every 10 boxes. So yeah, at least like my legendary chance like went a bit higher. It's one now, 0.16, but I'm still so confused. But yeah, like hope you guys enjoyed. I know like I didn't really get anything, but like I upgrade like so many brawlers. Like all my brawlers are level 9 except for four now. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more box opening like these, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. And if you guys like this video, don't forget to hit that like and comment, share, subscribe, all those good things. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.